Now Biden wants to lock all Americans in their basements for months on end, which would inflict permanent, irreversible harm on our nation's children, families, health, and economy. By contrast, my administration is following data-driven and science-based approaches that apply to common sense mitigation, aggressively sheltering those at greatest risk, our seniors, we have to shelter them, and delivers effective medical treatments to save thousands and thousands of lives.